Hey YouTube, Mega Heavy here, and today I'm going to be doing a tutorial to Treasure by Bruno Mars. So, I love this song, Bruno Mars' new single. It's very, very catchy. It's a great song to play and to sing. So I'm going to show you the chords now, how you play them, and then I'll just end up with the structure of the song with the chords. So, the chords you need are F, A minor, G, and then a C. So I've got the chords listed here if you want to pause the video. That's just for the whole song. That's F, A minor, G, or C. Otherwise, if you come to the keyboard now, I'll just show how we play each of the chords. We're just going to move up a little bit here. So, for the F, we're simply going to be playing an F, A, and then a C. The A minor, we're going to play an A, C, and then an E. Our G, we're going to play a G, B, and then a D. For our C, we're going to play a C, and then an E. So now putting those chords into place. So as I try to do, the chords are F, A minor, G, and C. So if you come to the keyboard, I'll show you now. So if we jump straight to the chorus, I'll just show you that structure. So you're going to have your F first. So the first line is Treasure. That is what you are. So you're going to have your F first. So you're going to go Treasure, and then A minor. That is what you are, and then G. And then C, you're my golden star. Then back to F, if you can make, and then A minor, my dreams come true. G, if you let me treasure you. So that's pretty self-explanatory. That's similar for the bridge and the verse, so I won't need to go over that. But the verse is just pretty girl, pretty girl, pretty girl. Lots of pretty girls there. So you're just gonna have pretty girl, pretty girl, pretty girl. You should be smiling, A minor. A girl like you should never look so blue. Said it's very, very similar to the chorus, so I don't really need to go over that much. But if you've got any questions, please leave them below. Otherwise, that's it. Please like, rate, comment, subscribe. But any questions, leave them below. Please follow me on Twitter at MegaHeavy for exclusive updates. You can also tweet me there if you've got any questions. And check my tutorials playlist for simple chord tutorials like this. I've done about 50 different pop songs, which hopefully you'll recognise and find useful. And if you've got any questions, just leave them below, as I said. And subscribe to me, MegaHeavy, for more tutorials and musical fun. Thank you for watching.